I've been working in retail for 25 years. Last 10 years I've been working very heavily with forecasting and the budget process within the Elkjop company. Yes, I was. We had Cognos planning in the beginning, and this was a step forward, and we have then escalated, and we will now go to applicate UX, and I look so forward to it, and I see the possibilities of simplifying things, doing it much easier for the end users, and that's my ambitions, that's my customers, the end users. I wanted to learn, see more about the applicable UX application, and see what's new in the forecasting world, so to say. And had a great day yesterday, seeing so much good stuff, which I'm really, really happy to implement in Elkjop. Had a great project meeting this morning with the fantastic guys of Cubewise. I just need to say it. They are so dedicated, professional, bright, even brighter than me. It's hard to say it, but they are. And they are so solution oriented, and they deliver all the time. All the time. I'm so amazed of what they do. What you do. It's just great. For my